50 Cent has been charged with domestic violence after the rapper allegedly kicked his baby mama and destroyed a bunch of property in her condo last month. TMZ has learned the LA city attorney tells TMZ 50 is accused of causing $7,100 in damage during the June 23rd incident, which took place inside the victim's condo in Toluca Lake, California.